The oldest method for computing the eigenvalues and eigenvectors of a symmetric matrix, real-valued matrix, was invented by Jabobi. And I've actually read the original paper regarding this method. It was written in German. And there's a little footnote there that thanks his student Seidel for having done all of the calculations to a certain number of digits of accuracy. You can imagine what that was like. This was more than 150 years ago. Jacobi's method also uses rotations, but it uses them a little bit differently. Okay? It turns out that you can find a rotation, gamma minus sigma, sigma gamma, transpose, and then apply the same rotation from the other side. In such a way that the result of this is a diagonal matrix. Now, obviously what this does is it computes the spectral decomposition of a 2x2 symmetric matrix. Okay? And we know that that has to be diagonal. We'll have a little homework where you try to figure out how to compute these. There is Jacobi's method for computing the spectral decomposition of a matrix, and there is Jacobi's method for computing the singular value decomposition of a matrix. And I'm going to describe the method for the computing the spectral decomposition first, and then it will be pretty obvious how we can then modify that algorithm in order to compute the singular value decomposition.